Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. So, what do we have today? Proving grounds. Alright. Well then, our expert system expired. I assume that was the exploration one. We got a bunch of light drones. Actually, I should double check. Oh, Kaldari Day. Yeah, okay, the exploration one already expired. Alright, well, since it's a Proving Grounds Day, that means we don't need to get any kills today. So instead, let's jump to Nullsec and see what happens. So we'll take these. Now, if I remember correctly, so let's see, let's go.
Warp drive active.
Memory on how to work these things, so well, let's go ahead and use right. Okay. Allows for 5 pilots to be transported to a random solar system or another region of null security space. This type of filament can only be used by subcapital ships. And you get a log off timer. Okay. Must be in a fleet to activate a filament. All right. Is there a pilot? Do form fleet. Okay. I'm in a fleet. Safety is enabled. Must set safety to partial or disabled. Okay. That's what I thought I remembered. So put our safety on yellow. Go ahead and boom. Whoa. Able to tether. Okay. Let's actually go somewhere that's not close to there. And bounty risk. What's this? Dracaris. System not jammed. To be that people could just leave the local channel and not show up in local space. I don't know if that's or if people left the local channel, they wouldn't show up in here even if they were in the system, right? That's what I meant to say. I don't know if that's actually what I said. Anyway, I don't know if that's still the case. And, if so, that means there could be quite a few people in here. Looking good. outside anyway. But in the interests of practice, let's see if we can. How close we can get. We should probably also be doing is directional scan. So okay, so let's make our way back to Heck. And let's see, region, constellation. All right. So we want to look at I'm trying to remember which side it is. Okay. So currently looking at Eve I. The region is Quirius. It is. Looks like it's all null sec. We are in FRA63 constellation. Does it say? Constellations aren't labeled here, so let's look for Solar System C7SBM. I don't see it. I feel like this is the wrong place to look, and it's not the one that most people use, and I'm not remembering what that is. Let's try gate camp. Or sorry, Eve gate check dot space. That is an excellent it's an excellent site. Actually, let me see. Do I add a source? Window capture. All right, so let's put that in the middle for now. Okay, so here's what I'm looking at the moment. I'm going to put in our current system, so C-7SBM to heck. And we'll click the check button. All right. So pretty safe, actually. Aha, here we go. Dot land. That's the one I was looking for. Is that gonna? Yeah, I think this is the one. So, jumps in the last 48 hours. Pretty small NPC kills. All right, so they are mostly active before before midnight server time. ADM last 7 days is 4, so this is a very quiet system. Summer Hall, Siberian Squad. Okay, used to belong to Brave Holdings. Okay. Now I thought doesn't. Okay, now I want the map. There we go. Doesn't handle dark mode very well, does it? Yeah, we'll accept cookies. Okay. Can I? Why is it so small? Guess it's also not built for large screens. Okay. Well, where? Let's see. Let's look at the map. Okay, here we are. Right here. Yeah. I'm not super familiar with this site. If you watch other creators, they'll show you more. I know Planet Head, in his recent videos, has used this a lot. So, oh man, why is dark mode so broken? All right, well, anyway, not a huge point in me showing this right now, other than just to say evemaps.land.net, check it out, get information about systems, constellations, regions, etc. I'm actually a little bit surprised that this system is so quiet, though, considering how it's situated, right? We've got a path to another region here. I mean, maybe people are spending more time on the north here. They're not really passing through. I mean, I guess this is kind of, you know, if you're going to this region, you'd be going this way, right? If you're going to any of these other regions over here, be going around this way. Okay, so there's these two. These two regions that you would want to go through this system to get to. But they are pure nullsec regions, which basically you can tell because it doesn't have a real name. All right, so
warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Let's go. That way. And so we've got a couple of sites we can scan down here. Site. Looks like somebody, probably this other person we're seeing. Abrahanan. Just cleared a site. Keeping one eye out over here. So if somebody warps in on me, I want to get out as quick as possible. Alright, so that's all of the unscanned sites. We have no need to go into anywhere else. We have pulled in our probes.
Warp drive active.
To the next system. IYU, so let's see. When we're in currently, looks like more active than where we just were at. So.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
What have we got here? Got an ore site, that's cool. And another ore site. nothing of interest to us today. Here's something with an actual name. That's cool.
Warp drive active.
This one is more active still. Still a fairly low ADM though, so.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Not used to the D scanner. That's gonna take me a little bit of time to get used to how that moves. To deeper space. Alright, so we've got a couple of ore sites. Cool. Let's go ahead and launch. Site. Let's see. All is what we're talking about. Okay. According to EB University, it's safe. So, let's go.
Warp drive active.
That was a creepy sound.
Thank you. go.
Subdrive active.
Didn't turn out too bad. We got some stuff. We got away with our lives. This is a very small system. Man, okay.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, the system is too small. Alright. Well. Let's at least head away from this. So what did we get? Second five legions. Cool. Those guys make me nervous. I know they're typically harmless as long as you don't attack them, but they still kind of creep me out. two more rolls.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Oh, never mind. There's nothing here to scan. Then, so we're coming up on an hour, I think I'm gonna go ahead and dock up.
Warp drive active.
So we'll go any systems that I know in this journey. Mercon. Okay. I recognize that name.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay. I know a little bit about that area. Alright, let's see what we got here. I'll go ahead and redeem those to home station. And let's see, we're back to light drone operation. Let's take a look. Right, we're maxed out on scanning, so drones, what do we want? Get some drone interfacing. Alright, so with that, I think we will call it a day. So until next time, have a good one.